The Bible says everyone who believes is set free. Acts 13:39. Everyone needs to be set free from something. And I ask you to ponder on this because we're almost halfway through the year. At the beginning of the year, you might have made some New Year's resolutions. And maybe it was to quit some unneeded and unwanted habits. And here we are now more than, well, at least almost halfway through the year. But we can still resolve ourselves and free ourselves from unwanted behavior if we're ready to make a change. The reason I wrote this message is years ago, I did a New Year's resolution talk in August. And I tell you, my friend, I had more people have success then than on January 1st. It was really astonishing. I think we do it on January 1st with our New Year's resolutions because everybody else is. It's kind of the thing to do. But when we do it halfway through the year, then we really mean it. Then we can really focus on it. We're not just in a mob sense going with the crowd. We're going making the decision for ourselves. And I tell you, you can begin again. You can be set free from whatever you want to be set free from. God is our spiritual partner and our supportive friend, our trusted confidant. Through the Spirit of God in you, you have the strength and the courage to make the adjustments that you feel are necessary for your life. You can be free once and for all of unhealthy, unwanted habits and lifestyles. You are free to pursue your dreams and your goals, for nothing can hold you back because God is with you. Nothing can prevent you from experiencing true freedom right now. With God, you know that you are free to be all that you're capable of being. And I pray that not only through my words, but also a direct divine intervention of God, immediately, I pray you know for you that this is the truth.